panic. Next week, ma-display na ito. Oh, Hydic chassis yan. Oh, ito sa vlog ko, nakakasira yung upholstery man eh. Oh, napaka, ano, napaka kamuti nito. Boss Ronald, ako magpa-upholstery kayo sa mukha, pwede yan. Oh. Ronald, Rupila, wanted yan. Sa mga chicks ba? Oh, Hydic chassis yan, boss. Oh. Ito, Hydic chassis yan, ha? So, good afternoon mga ka-truckers guys ha. Welcome to Popex TV, no? So, today is a April 30, Friday. So, we're gonna go to our Tablon yard, Tablon shop para mag-QC tayo sa mga trabaho ng ating mga contractors guys ha. So meron tayong mga dumating na mga trucks from Japan and I think a lot of them were 10 feet drop side guys ha, lahat mechanical. So we also have 4x4 units and 4x2. So before anything else nga magduta sa tuwang yard, na pakita lang tamo sa tuwang available stocks karon ha. So ito yung mga unit natin ngayon for display. We have 14 feet standard old model 4BE1 engine, 14 feet steel body na yan, 5 holes, no, mulye brake drum. Also meron din tayong ito 4HF1 14 feet standard 5 holes old model, brake drum and mulye din, so 14 feet steel body na yan. And ito we have a wing van 6HL1 ha? So itong wing van natin meron ng may-ari, no, siguro parang Monday nila kukunin, no, pull out for Monday, no. So meron din tayo mga iso tank guys ha, square tank or iso tank. Binibenta lang natin yan ha. So baka gusto nyong bumili ng iso tank or square tank, 1000 liters capacity to, binibenta lang namin ng 8,000, 7,500 kung madamihan, may discount pa ha. O ito, Isuzu forward na 6HL1 mga wing van. So meron ang mayari, no, pull out by Monday. Ito, meron tayo, this is a boom truck, no, Isuzu forward na boom truck, 6HH1 engine, 6 holes, no, 4 section boom, tapos 18 feet ang haba ng cargo box niya, tapos steel body pa, wala ng kahoy yan sa ilalim ha. So 4 section boom, 3.4 tons boom capacity guys. So wide, merong back seat, no? So that's boom truck. Meron din tayong Fuso Fighter na standard wing van, 20 feet ang haba, standard, and 6D16 mechanical engine, 6 holes din, no, mulye brake drum, no. And we also have ito, mini dump truck, Hydic chassis, 4HF1 engine, 5 holes, no, old model, 3 cubic capacity niya, but ito is a Hydic chassis, no, camel type chassis guys. And we also have a drop side 4D33, 14 feet standard, ha? Modelo, 5 holes, disc brake yung harap, tapos muli yung likod, 5 holes, steel body na yan ha? 4D33 engine, mechanical, hindi electronic. Eto, meron tayong boom truck, boom truck na 4D34 Mitsubishi Canter, 4D34 turbo, oh, 5 holes, modelo, wide, boom capacity is 2.5 tons. Oh, Tadano yung brand na Tadano, 2.5 tons. Meron din tayong ito, Isuzu forward na dump truck guys. Oh. Isuzu forward dump truck, 6HL1 non-electronic engine, mechanical type na 6HL1 ha. Tapos kaya nito is 8 cubic, no? 8 cubic yung karga niyan, pwede. So eto stock pa yung gulong. I think yung gulong nito is ano ba yung gulong? 17.5, 6 holes, no? Yan. Meron din tayong Isuzu Elf na boom truck, no? 4HG1 mechanical type engine, 5 holes. Tapos ano yan, 14 feet yung cargo box niya. Ito. So yung brand is unique. Capacity niya ng boom is 2.5 tons, no? Boom capacity. 3 section lang. And we also have ito, new unit, refrigerated ba, no? 4HG1 na 14 feet Isuzu ref van, semi-electronic engine, no? 4HG1, no? So ito, wide, giga, 5 holes, no? So bagong unit to, ha. Ito yung inside the van, kita mo niya, corrugated na ano yan, no? Aluminum, stainless, ganda. May side door pa dyan, ha. So tara, tapos na tayo dito sa ano. So it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Punta tayo dun sa Tablon Yard natin, guys, kung saan kinoconvert yung unit namin, ha. O, ito yung ano, Gusa branch namin, yung office namin. So tara, samahan nyo ako dun sa yard namin. Let's go! So we're located, ha, in our Gusa branch. We're located here at Lapasan Gusa Highway. Ito lang, ha, malapit sa Kia Motors na dealership. At saka beside Golden Dragon na ano, ha, corporation. Ito lang, highway lang, no? Yang may overpass yan, hospital yan. Capital University Medical Center, no? So CUMC, hospital. Ito yung Yubitong building or test lab to na Republic. So ito lang, highway lang, no? So paki-subscribe na lang sa hindi pa naka-subscribe. Subscribe to Popex TV. Paki-click na din yung bell button para updated kayo sa lahat ng mga postings namin, ha. So tara, let's go to Tablon, no? Ito yung mga unit namin, ha, bagong dumating, guys, from Japan, no? Oh, walang putol, ha. Oh, oh, ito drop side to, 4HF1 mechanical type, oh. Tama, may injection pump, oh. Hinog pa ni guys, oh. This, I think this is a ref van, no? Refrigerated van kasi may compressor, oh. Ito yung 4GG2 namin na 4x4, no? Kararating lang, no? Ito, 4x4 yan, no? Oh, yan, right hand pa, guys, ha? Hindi pa na-convert, no? Right hand pa. 4GG2, 4x4, mechanical type, no? Hindi electronic, no? Giga, standard, no? Yan. So 10 feet drop side to, 10 feet, no? Torsion yung harap. Ito, right hand pa, so i-convert pa namin to from right hand to left hand, no? Kita niyo yung makina, guys, oh. 4JJ2, no? Oh, ito 4JJ2. Buksan natin yung makina, ano, yung gaul para makita natin yung engine, ha. So ito, kita nyo yung engine, guys, ha? Kita nyo yan, oh. Sino pas kuan, guys, oh. Oh, ito yung injection pump niya, oh. Kita mo yan, oh. Injection pump, oh. Mechanical type yan, oh. Yung radiator. Ito yung transmission niya, guys, oh. Yan yung engine number 225513 4JJ2. Yung chassis, tignan nyo, diba? Gulong, makapal pa yung gulong, guys, oh. Yung front tire is 650R16, no? Tapos itong likod is 165P14, no? 14. The other side, ito. So, torsion siya, no? 6 stud. Ito yung chassis number niya. So, kung makita mo, guys, oh. Oh. Sinaw pa yung makina, no? Oh. Oh, hindi na kailangan tubuksan kasi, oh. Tingnan mo yung alternator, di ba? Parang bago, brand new, oh. So ito, kailangan na ng clutch pan, no? Yung, oh, kasi medyo ano na, oh. So ito. Yan, ha? So ito. 4x4 na rip band, guys, ha? Meron ng may-ari nito. Four na rip band, 4HF1. So meron din tayong ito, 4HF1 na 4x4 din, oh. Oh, cabin chassis pa. Pero drop side din natin 'yan. Ito din 4HF1, oh. Old model, no. 5 holes. 14 feet standard, ah. Ito, guys, oh. Bagong dumating, oh. 4HF1, oh. Mechanical type, ganda chassis niya, oh. Yan. Torsion type. Yan. Giga drop side 10 feet din, 4x2. Meron kang bullpen? Bullpen. So, wala akong ballpen, eh. Ah. Sa'yo makina ni Nel? 4HG, makina? Ah, ito. 4HF1 yung makina, guys, ah. Sinaw pa, oh. Drop side, eh. 10 feet. Same tire. Oh, shout out pala kaya na Juban Junior, oh. Sa vlog ko, ha. So same tire to. So original tires nito is 195 70 R 15.5, 5 holes, ha. Minidam ni, no? Minidam? Drop side. Minidam ni? Minidam, no? Tama. Ito, we have a mini dump truck guys ha. 4HF1 engine guys ha. So kararating lang from Japan ha. 5 holes. Yung original na gulong niya, fresh from Japan, ano lang to? 700 by 16. So Michelin ang brand guys ha. Gulong niya. Kapal pa oh. Kapal ng gulong niya no. Ito pa, kapal din. Kapal ang gulong niya no. Ito din boom truck natin guys ha. From Japan din ha. Oh. 6HH engine. 18 feet. So ito yung 4HF natin no. So already sold na yan ha. So ito unit niya ito ng Mega Farm. Salamat Mega Farm ha. So canter na close van ha, aluminum van. So ito 4HF1 engine guys. 10 feet drop side din to ha. Torsion din. So ito yung mini dam natin, 4HF1 oh. Organic. Next stick, ma-display na ito. O, oh, Hydic chassis yan. O, oh, ito sa vlog ko, nakakasira yung upholstery man eh. O, oh, napaka, ano, napaka kamuti nito. Boss Ronald, ako magpa-upholstery kayo sa mukha, pwede yan. O, oh. Ronald, Rupila, wanted yan. Sa mga chicks ba? O, oh, Hydic chassis yan, boss, o. Oh. Ito, Hydic chassis yan, ha.
Shit.
Oh, yan yung upholstery man namin si Boss Ronald Rubila. Loyal yan sa asawa. Isang asawa, apat lang girlfriend. Isang asawa, okay lang yun, legal yun eh. Yeah. Yan yung minidam lang din ha. Ito ref van 4HF1 mechanical type. Malapit na matapos to guys oh. Ito naman si Palalangski, loyal yan sa asawa. Di ba? Tsaka si Bubong, alam mo si Bubong. Oh, hardworking yan. Swerte ang contractor yan. Oh. Ay, Toy Bats. Andyan pala si Toy Bats. Ito yung pinaka-loyal na kaibigan namin dito guys ha. Bilis ito. Pag meron kang ipapakyaw sa kanya, bilis lang. Si Bugoy, oh. Yan yung Kristo doon sa bunbun. City G's. 20, oh. Yan. Yan, alam mo yan, oh. That's Bubong. Of course. Ayan guys ha? So ito yung mga unit natin ha? Meron din tayong Bunggo oh? Pero gasoline engine to guys no? Oh. Mazda Bunggo ha? Pero gasoline engine. Ano ba yung makina na to? F8? S8 ba yan? Bunggo ha? Mazda Bunggo. So ito Isuzu L-Prep van na 12 feet already sold to Ma'am Joy Amog. Ma'am Joy Amog, mga next week pwede na to ma-release yung rep van mo na 12 feet ha. So pinapinal pa.